Recovery by Rita Dove. He's tucked his feet into corduroy scuffs and gone out to the porch. From the parlor with its glassed butterflies, the mandolin on the wall, she can see one bare heel bobbing. Years ago, he had promised to take her to Chicago. He was lovely then, a pigeon whose pulse could be seen when the moment was perfectly still. In the house, the dark rises and whirs like a loom. She stands by the Davenport, obedient among her trinkets, secrets like bird song in the air.